gotta do something about this.
No, Jordan, I'm not entertaining your ridiculous theories.
Open your eyes, okay? Dad moved Spencer into our home. Treats him like a son.
How else is he supposed to treat him, Jordan?
He also took me down to a barbershop in his old neighborhood. Okay, one of the old guys said Dad and Spencer's mom used to date. Like, serious.
Okay, well, that still doesn't mean that he's...
And he also deposited money into a Crenshaw bank account.
Whose bank account?
I called the bank to try to find out, but I needed Dad's PIN.